Wow. Hello, good morning everybody. Sunshine Kids. Nice to meet you. Hello everyone. What's going on? What's happening? Are you excited, kids, for today? Yes, Miss. Wow, anak-anaknya sudah ada yang pakai kostum Natal langsung. Untuk this afternoon, nanti siang. Oh, Jovan sudah handsome dia ya. You look so handsome, kids. You look so beautiful. You look so pretty. Apalagi ditambah senyum yang manis, ya kan? Okay, thank you for joining morning assembly. Okay, semuanya keep calm, duduknya tenang dulu. Ya, tidak ada yang turn off video, semuanya harus di turn on. Listen to teacher. Ya, you can eat snack, anak-anaknya boleh makan snack, you may drink, boleh minum ya. Because this is break time ya, kids. Okay, before we are going to go to our gratefulness topic, Miss Aya mau kasih anaknya dulu ice breaking. Dancing together, everybody. You can stand up, kids. Anak-anaknya boleh berdiri. Yuk. Boleh berdiri, yuk, semuanya. Biar bergerak-bergerak dulu. Ayo, come on, kids. Stand up, please. Masih banyak anaknya yang duduk. Gak boleh malas-malasan. Harus semangat. Keep enthusiastic. To be enthusiastic, I have to be enthusiastic. Yang buat semangat itu diri kita sendiri ya, kids. No others, bukan orang lain. Okay, Miss Aya will share screen. Miss Aya akan share screen ke anak-anaknya. Wait a moment ya, nanti follow the beat ya, kids. Okay, ini Ana. Ya, Ana, I know ya. Stop chat dulu ya, sayang ya. Okay, we start ya, kids.
What up, it's your boy Young Dylan. I'm gonna throw out a beat, you're gonna move along, and then repeat the beat. Let's do this. Now repeat.
You can stand up.
Yes.
Okay.
Repeat. Oh yeah.
Good job.
Sweet.
Today we will celebration, kita akan merayakan apa, kids? Ayo, ha, merayakan New Year, tahun baru. Yes, Christmas, ya. What time? Jam berapa? I remind you again, nih, saya ingati lagi anak-anaknya. Oke, ada virtual Christmas celebration Thursday 10 December 2020. See performance-nya live streaming YouTube at 2 p.m. jam 2. Jadi anak-anaknya yang Christian bisa pakai dress code-nya Natal ya sayang ya. Oke, and 3:30 di sini ada jam 3:30, 3:30 itu ada listening preaching message. You know preaching message apa? Pesan khotbah. Ya sayangnya, jadi diharapkan anak-anaknya untuk join live via Zoom. Jangan salah jamnya. Jam 2 live streaming YouTube and 3:30 anak-anaknya listening preaching message ya, mendengarkan pesan khotbah. Okay, kids. On Tuesdays, I remember Mr. Danny show you a video, right? Is it right? Coba yang masih ingat videonya yang di-share sama Mr. Danny, thumbs up dulu, kasih Miss-nya thumbs up. Boleh chat Miss-nya videonya tentang apa ya kemarin? Boleh chat Miss-nya yang masih ingat. Ya, kelas dojo, oke, kelas dojo, good job, yes. Tentang monster ya, kelas 7. Story-nya yang pertama sekali, in part 1 itu, isinya tentang apa? Who still remember? Siapa yang masih ingat, boleh chat Miss-nya. Singkat saja, Miss. The story is about blank, blank, blank. Yes, about field trip. Yes, dojo has mood. Thank you, Adelio. Videonya tentang choose good mood or bad mood. Ih, tentang gerakan lagu, itu ice breaking-nya. About mood, thank you Gracia Limbong. Oke, okay, Jojo cemburu. Dia bad mood. Oke, okay, bad mood, good mood. Yes, thank you ya kids. Thanks for answering me. Thanks a lot for still remembering the story. Yes, now Miss Aya will show you the second video, the continuation, kelanjutan dari story yang pertama. Let's watch kids. Yuk kita tonton lagi ya kids. I will share screen. This one. Oh, sorry. Not check.
What is your boy? I'm doing. Sorry. I'm gonna go on a beat. You're gonna move along, and then.
Sorry. Share screen. Okay, ini dia ternyata.
Everyone was excited for the class field trip to the aviation museum.
Udah pergilah mereka ecek-eceknya ya kan, field trip.
For Mojo had his heart set on a trip to the space museum.
Ya nanti ada yang saya tanya ya dari story ini ya.
In a bad mood. He couldn't laugh. He couldn't even manage a smile. His mood was so bad, it was even starting to spread to his friends. Just then, a gruff voice called out, "What's the matter, kiddo? Don't you like airplanes?" It was the bus driver. "Well," said Mojo, "I just really wish we were going to the space museum. Space is so much better. And now, we've made the choice to be in a bad mood about it, huh?" "What? I couldn't choose anything," said Mojo. "Moods are like the weather. They come and go, and there's nothing you can do to change it." "Oh, I get it," said the driver. "You're like a helpless little balloon. The wind and rain push you around, and there's nothing you can do about it, right?"
"Right," said Mojo.
"Wrong," said the driver. "You're not a balloon, kid."
I'm not,"
said Mojo. "No, sir," said the driver. "You're more like the pilot of a plane." Mojo rolled his eyes. Planes were about the last thing he wanted to hear about. But the driver went on. "As a pilot, you could sit there and complain about the weather, but you have a choice. You can choose to steer yourself above the bad weather to sunnier skies.
Ooh, I can steer myself.
That's right, kid. You can steer down deeper into the storm, or you can steer up above the clouds and into sunnier skies.
Mojo was delighted to discover a way out of his bad mood, but he had one more question.
How do I steer myself?
First, just remember, you always have a choice. Always! Second, and this is the most important thing, but just then, the bus arrived, and the students were hurried off to the Aviation Museum.
Now, what do you think? Can you really steer yourself out of a bad mood? Have you ever tried?
Now those are interesting questions indeed.
Okay, iya. Yeah. You have watched the video, anak-anaknya sudah lihat videonya. Si Dojo-nya di video yang kedua sudah good mute atau masih bad mute dianya? Coba jawab Miss-nya dari chat. Yuk, kalau yang sudah good mute, kasih Miss Ayahnya thumbs up. Kalau Dojo-nya masih bad mute, kasih Miss Ayah ini, yang cry ini. Dia masih? Iya, dia masih bad mute. Because he didn't get what he wants. Karena dia nggak mendapatkan apa yang dia inginkan. Hari pertama dia sudah bad mood. Karena dia maunya ke Space Museum. Ternyata sekolahnya mengadakan field trip-nya ke Plane Museum. Nah, hari kedua juga sudah mereka naik bus. Teman-teman yang lain pada happy, pada excited. Dianya masih murung ya. Seharian dari berangkat sampai tiba ke tempatnya dia juga murung. Nah, what did the driver say? Apa yang dikatakan sama drivernya? You should have a choice. Anak-anaknya harus punya pilihan. Satu pilihan. Pilihan yang good mood atau bad mood, kids? Yang bad? Yang yes, yang good. Kalau kita pilih yang bad mood seperti si Dojo tadi, dia sama sekali nanti nggak menikmati field trip-nya. Oke, sama sekali dia nggak menikmati, teman-temannya pada happy. Sama aja, nggak dinikmatinya dia juga nggak apa ya, nggak dapat yang dia inginkan ya, kids. Kata the driver-nya gini, you are not a balloon, kamu bukan balon. Oke, kalau balon itu dikendalikan oleh angin. Kamu mau kemana? Ke Plane Museum naik, misalnya naik balon udara. Bisa aja kamu kesana kemari. You are a pilot, kamu adalah pilot. Kamu yang menentukan arah itu. Kamu sendiri yang menentukan apakah kamu pilih good mood atau bad mood. Ya ikuti saja. Ya kids, walaupun itu menentang. Tentang sama hati kita. Saya maunya kemari, ternyata kemari. Ya dinikmati, ya ikuti saja. Karena kalian adalah pilotnya. Kalian yang menentukan apakah mau pilih bad mood seharian, all day, atau pilih good mood saja. Ya sudah, ikuti, nikmati field trip-nya. Which one do you choose? Yang mana yang dipilih? Yes, yang good mood, yang senang. Oke, jadi jangan pernah komplain ya. Jangan pernah komplain. Enggak maulah ke sini, maunya ke sini. Enggak boleh memaksakan kehendak. Ikuti saja, be grateful. Itu pentingnya bersyukur. Toh kita senang namanya field trip. Anak-anak senang enggak kalau dari IB School diadakan field trip? Senang? Ya, walaupun misalnya field trip-nya kita ke swimming pool. Ada yang enggak suka, I don't like swimming. I cannot swim. Ya udah nikmati saja. Toh namanya field trip. Ya kan jalan-jalan. Oke, cari pengetahuannya, ilmunya juga di luar. Jadi anak-anaknya, kalau misalnya lagi bad mood, itu nggak boleh berkepanjangan. Bentar aja ya sudah. Yuk pilih good mood. Ya sayangnya. Oke, jadi jangan dipertahankan yang bad mood itu. Karena dampaknya kalau kita bad mood, itu ke semuanya. Yang gak salah pun jadi salah. teman kita menegur kita pun jadi kita sewot sendiri. Marah sendiri. Can you do like that? Anak-anaknya bisa seperti itu? Berbuat seperti itu? Orang tuanya menegur, teachernya menegur, juga anak-anaknya enggak sautin. Boleh? May not. So, which one do you choose? Yang mana anak-anaknya pilih? Good mood atau bad mood? Yes, good mood. Yang ini ya sayang ya. Iya, senangin aja. Syukurin aja. Semuanya harus kita syukuri. Be grateful whatever we have. Syukuri apa yang kita punya. What God has given for us. Apa yang Tuhan berikan untuk kita. Oke, sayang? Oke, ya. Oke, Miss Ayah. I think that enough for today. Thanks a lot for joining, kids. Thanks a bunch for answering me in chat, ya. Yeah. Thanks a million. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Don't forget to always have good mood.